An excerpt from Windfall by McKenzie Funk. As a barrier to such an insurgent threat, most scientists agree a phalanx of green was largely futile. As a symbol, however, of the protective crouch the world was beginning to adopt in the face of warming, of Africa's particularly lonely position, of how much money rich, high-emissions countries would pay to save themselves from warming's effects versus how little they would pay to save poorer countries, the Great Green Wall was much more potent.